A legend, son. But he's been dead for 60 years.